of hosting a big number of refugees. It was inevitable to host the refugees because they are our sisters and brothers, and we don't know tomorrow we might be a refugee. It's not their wish. The theme of today is beating air pollution. How we treat our environment is how it will treat us. If we have a healthy environment, we are healthy. If we gamble with our environment, it will gamble with our health. And globally, as said by research done by WHO, it kills an alarming number. Some of the diseases that are caused by air pollution is cancer, respiratory diseases, which is one of the high morbidity causing factors in Africa. Kenya is not exceptional, and I believe it's the responsibility of everybody. Nobody is the custodian of environment, but everybody is the custodian of this environment. If I may say, Garissa County has developed and enacted a bill by the name Garissa County Environment Management and Coordination Act, which is in operational, but we never wanted to be very harsh before we sensitize the community. I think deforestation is going to be history. If you have decided to be very violent with our environment, we will also be very violent with you because we have nowhere else to live. But before we go that direction, we need to give you information. What is supposed to be done? What is not supposed to be done? Who has the authority to do A and B? Climate change is a reality, air pollution being one of the main causes of climate change. Garissa County, again, through the Department of Environment, has also developed a bill on climate change in order to do climate financing to adapt and mitigate climate change effects in our county. And I'm informing this to all the stakeholders taking part in environmental activities, both in the refugee setting and the host community. I challenge the partners to develop a framework for waste management. I think it's a disaster in waiting how we dispose our waste, both the solid and the liquid, which are among the biggest cause of environmental pollution in the area we live, both in the refugees and the host communities. The Garissa County government, I think, will be here towards the end of this month just to deliberate on how to handle waste management in the host and the refugee camps in Fafi and Dadaab specifically. We will be doomed if we continue the way we are doing things. Environmental pollution is a reality, whether we like it or not, but who is going to make a change? We are all agents of change. I'll say thank you to the young man who spoke before me for noticing that we are not addressing the right audience. The refugees are not here. If they're here, very few of them. And I think our message was specifically for them, even though we were also having a wake-up call for the agencies that are taking part in environmental issues. I will not have much to say.